Considered one of the deadliest serial killers of the 16th century, Peeter Niers is believed to have killed as many as 544 people total, including 24 pregnant women. A contemporary of Niers was Peeter Stubbe, Peeter Stumpp, also called the Werewolf of Bedburg. Stubbe was an insatiable bloodsucker who took the lives of 2 pregnant women and 14 children. He too ate the hearts of the fetuses, panting hot and raw, which he accounted dainty morsels and best agreeing to his appetite.